dangerous and high-altitude phenomena known as whiteout, where ground and sky merge into a single blur of flying snow.
We'll be right back.
Karakoram today, triumph has turned to tragedy, with the deaths of five more climbers, including Alan Rouse and Rudy Tullis, who perished during their descent after conquering the world's most mysterious mountain, K2.
We'll be right back.